How to cancel Terabox subscription. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your settings app. At the very top you'll find your Apple ID, open it. Now go ahead and open this option of subscriptions. In this page you will be able to find different sections. Under active subscription you will be able to find the option of Terabox, open it. After you open it, at the bottom of it you'll find the option of cancel subscription. Click on it. You'll get the pop-up. Confirm cancellation. Click on confirm. With that you have just cancelled subscription for your Terabox account. Now there is a great thing that you can carry on using the app until the subscription date was originally due. Deleting the Terabox app or Terabox account will not cancel your subscription, and subscriptions renew automatically unless you cancel your subscription manually on your own. So that's all for this video. This is how you can easily cancel Terabox subscription. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.